drinking, cooking, watering, irrigating our crops. So many everyday actions, which may seem trivial, things that we do almost mechanically. However, water does not flow from the tap by magic. It has a source, a nurturing mother, wetlands. These natural reservoirs act as storage areas, natural purifiers. These natural filters clean water, making it potable, fit for our consumption. We tend to focus on the idea that most of the planet is water, oceans, rivers. True. But only 2.5% of the planet's water is fresh water, and less than 1% is usable. We must cherish these wetlands. They are the key to maintaining a delicate planetary balance, to preserving both fauna and flora. There are many ways to ensure the preservation of wetlands. It starts with appreciation of the functions and value wetlands provide. We must stop destroying wetlands and take action to restore them. Practicing water efficiency reduces threats to wetlands. For everything is connected, a small part of a great whole. Inseparable, water, wetlands, and life.